Who am I, if not the meeting of shadow and flesh, the spaces between the colors of the rainbow, or how about the tangle of the toilet bowl and the air freshener? Now, I'm an idiot, made out of bamboo sticks tied in a bowl, held together by a glue. I'm a cartel of 24 syllables, held together by charm. The cracking of my mind under the threefold miseries sounds like symbols in simple melodies. Who am I? Well, scientists say that life comes from a merger of elements and chemicals, which isn't the funny part. It's the fact that a vast majority of the populace accepts this bogus hypothesis, not that comical. But then again, how do you prove the existence of the spirit soul? It is beyond the perception of the human eye, the perception of the human eye. Blood, mucus, bile, bone, tendon, smile, heart, genitals, mind, false ego, intelligence, die. Who am I? Am I word? Sound, power, water, air, earth, ether, fire, or am I God? Having a human experience malfunction. I have forgotten the password to board my ethereal ship back to. Where am I from, anyway? Am I God? Having an amnesia experience. Or omnipotence malfunction. I have forgotten how to function. Am I a robot? Pieced together by a super smart extraterrestrial existence without function. F1. To the power 8,400,000. I breathe hologram tobacco and smoke with its fire. I piss my form away in bars, trying to melt my way to freedom. I sleep on waterbeds and patch the latex with deluxe tears. I eat my fears for delight in dim-lit cemeteries in the night of my belly. I spy with my little eye, a little eye. A little idol, 1,000 times the tip of a strand of hair, a pitiful little idol. When met with and asked for identification, I reply in the guise of a super spy. Renegade, maverick renegade. In forms, I take single black male, I'm a journalist by trade, I'm a son by default. I mean, the D, faulted, right? I mean, happens to children not aborted, children who are mistakes owned up to. And now that I've grown up too, I ask myself, how can one mistake made by cut, mistake? Let's take it from the top. Who am I? I spy with my little eye, a little eye, a little idol, 1,000 times the tip of a strand of hair, a pitiful little idol. Eternal knowledge and bliss is identifying with ignorance and threefold miseries. Ignorance is bliss. So don't speak to me about the system and how it's terrorizing me. I just don't want to hear it. I'm content with the empty feeling in my bones and the howling of draconian butterflies in my gut. Blue pill, red pill, blue pill, red pill, Neo! What are you morphing about anyway? You're just a kid. You should enjoy life and have fun. Or one day you wake up and realize that life has not begun. And there isn't really an afterlife, so there's no chance for making up for lost time. Kala, in Sanskrit, means time. In isiZulu, it means crown, afterthought.